Hey guys, I just want to say a few words, you know, because I had enough. Every time I see a United fan, I have to say sorry, sorry, sorry. And I feel sorry, of course. But I think we have to stay positive. I know people hear the same speech every single year, every time it's the same circus. But I had enough also about that negative energy around the club, and people, they're not even in the club talking about United. You know, it hurt me so much. So even for myself, you know, I'm in pain, I'm bleeding like you guys, but I think I want us to stay positive, you know, because you wanted to sack Ole. You were like pressing, like even me, people were like hashtag Ole out, Ole out. And you know what makes me sad is Ole is being judged only in his last 2 weeks. But people forget what he have done before. And he bring hope. He bring back hope to this club. And everyone can agree with me with that. Then anyway, now we have a new manager, Ragnik. We have to stay strong behind him. He come with a new philosophy, with new method. People have to adapt, so you have to give time. He's not a magician. And I say that from the beginning, and people were saying I'm against Ragnik. No, I'm not against him. I'm for every people, they work for this club. I'm going to support them and going to die for them. So let's be clear. What I was going to say, guys, because I don't want you to cry now. Because I knew no matter anyone come, it's going to be tough. And he come with a different method. So people have to adapt. So give him time. I just want also United to don't rush any decision for the next manager. Because it's, why you have to rush it? Take your time. The players, that's your responsibility now. We sack Ole, he's a new manager, you know, it's no excuse. Something is wrong. We have to bleed for this club. We have to die for this club. For those people, we support you. Whatever, like good result, bad result, we need to be behind the club. Now Richard Arnold is going to have like massive decision to make. He's going he will have to appoint his first manager. And you have to take your time. But I don't want now people to start to say, oh, we are this, we are that. You know, trust the process. I know it's many years we're asking you to trust the process, but trust the process. Look at Liverpool. They wait 30 years before they win the league again. You know what's frustrating the fan? It's because we got the player. But instead of talking about the manager, let's talk about the player. You are at United. Do you understand how lucky you are to play for this club? So show that to us. Show that to us, please. That's what we are waiting for. Let's stop talking about what's happening, you know, with the club. The player, we ask you to perform. That's United. If you don't like when people criticize you because you do a bad game, then leave the club. Then leave the club. But this is United. And when I speak about United DNA, let me explain to people what I'm talking when I say United DNA. It's winning mentality, so it's winning trophy. It's trying to win the league every year. And it's like dying on the pitch, like run, just run. Like by passion, people say, but you know, now it's more about tactic. Yes. But the passion, the fighting spirit, this is the United DNA. Even when you lose the game, but you give everything on the pitch, the fan, they will applaud you. But that's not what's happening right now. So let's be honest with ourselves. Let's fight for this badge and respect the people. They come and some people, they even do mortgage to come to watch the game. And that was my philosophy when I was playing. We don't play for the fame. We don't play for the money. We play for making people happy, and we're passionate about the game. So I'm having a good time. It's difficult for me to not talk about United, but you have to stop talking just in a negative way about United. I love you all, and United forever.